Welcome to Ladha Foods. Today we learn how to make chicken steaks, and the ingredients are chicken, boneless chicken, capsicum, onion, tomato. Then we take in 1 tablespoon white vinegar. Then we take in ginger and garlic paste, cumin seed powder. This one is chicken tikka masala, coriander powder, turmeric powder and salt. First you will take the chicken, put it in a bowl. Then we will add up vinegar to mix it up. Then we will add ginger and garlic paste. Then turmeric powder. Then the salt. And then the coriander powder, and then chicken tikka masala, cumin powder. And then we add a capsicum, tomatoes, onion, and we mix it up. Take one stick.